Remember to celebrate milestones as you prepare for the road ahead. A very hearty good evening to one and all present here. Today I, Catherine Jadesh,
and I, Ashwin Madhav,
welcome you all to the closing ceremony of the Silver Jubilee celebrations and also the annual day of Chavara Public School.
Symphonia 2023.
We as a school has achieved a milestone that for no doubt will be engraved in the history of this institution.
25 years of success, molding students into the best version of themselves, showing them the correct way to aspire and achieve, as our motto says. This school has been through thick and thin, and this Silver Jubilee is a testament to that and is a statement to the prosperous future of our school ahead. We all should be proud of this achievement and should be grateful to be part of this extravagant event.
We had organized a series of events as part of our Silver Jubilee celebrations, starting from the Jubilee logo release, which was done by cine artist Miss Mia George. Then we had the Vilambara Ghosha Yatra, which was inaugurated by Sri Jose K. Mani MP. After that, we had the inauguration of our Jubilee celebrations by the Honorable Governor of Kerala, Sri Arif Muhammad Khan, in the presence of Sri Mani C. Kappan MLA. Then we had the event which I think every student was eagerly waiting for, the International Film Festival, which was inaugurated by our own rising star, Dizza Agna Shibu. Then we had the big canvas painting and the fascinating yet informative ISRO mega exhibition and photo exhibition by Malayala Manorama, which was inaugurated by Sri Jose K. Mani MP.
A wise man once said that all good things eventually come to an end. So as a conclusion that does justice to a mega series of events, we look forward to putting up a show of a lifetime. One that stands the test of time by showcasing our very best. So sit back and relax as we present to you something you've never seen before. Enjoy the show.
Ashwant, kids, in my opinion, are the closest resemblance to angels of God. What do you think?
Yeah, they're all right. Until they learn how to drive you crazy, that is.
Oh, come on. They're curious, innocent, and so beautiful. You know what I'm talking about. Because up next, we have a mini show put up by the Angels of Chavara.
I'm looking forward for it.
So I invite two cute little angels, Vincent Joseph and Emira Ann Sanuj, to take over. Vincent and Emira, the stage is all yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, dears. Good evening and welcome to all.
Hello, I'm Emira Ann Sanuj from UKG.
I am Vincent Joseph from UKG.
We are so excited to announce the mega show of today.
And what is it about, Emira?
Any guesses, Vincent? Watch out for a little friend from UKG A, B, and C.
Paradise Regained is all about how a land devastated by man's greed is brought back to life. The lost greenery and beauty is now regained. Paradise regained. It was a pleasantly cool morning in the deep forest where our animal friends lived happily and peacefully together. The forest provided them everything they needed. They enjoyed themselves all day long. One day, some men visited the forest.
Oh, what a lovely place this is. Isn't it the perfect place to construct a huge factory?
You are right. Let's start work on it immediately.
Come on. Let's chop down the trees and clear away the forest.
Oh no! Don't do that, please, please. You are ruining our home. Where shall we go now?
मुझसे है सांसों की तुझ में रवानी बहना रहा तो रहेगा न पानी मुझसे है सांसों की तुझ में रवानी बहना रहा तो रहेगा न पानी Oh, को फल फूल छाया तू तो समझ ही न पाया था मैं हरा फिर भी काटा गया तुझको नजर भी न आया मैंने दिया तुमको फल फूल छाया तू तो समझ ही न पाया था मैं हरा फिर भी काटा गया तुझको नजर भी न आया
But the men ignored the sad cries of the animals and trees. They cleared away most of the forest. Smoky, dirty, noisy factories took their place. Years passed by. More and more people came to destroy the rest of the forest. They were shocked to find it completely barren and dry, with not a drop of water to drink. Oh dear, what has happened to all the lovely green trees? Where are the chirping birds, the cool breeze, and the clear running streams? Well, who do you think is responsible for this ugly mess? It is you, you yourselves.
Mindless deforestation has landed us in this sad situation.
No rain for years, no food to eat, no trees for shelter.
The severe drought has made life impossible for all of us. Soon we shall all perish.
Our greed has ruined everything. What shall we do now? Why, let's replant the forest.
We have learnt a bitter lesson. No more shall we chop down any trees.
Save forests, save life. Now, let's join hands to save Mother Nature.
मुझको बचा ले रे दुनिया जहां सबका भला हर हाथ से एक पौधा नया लग जाए फिर और क्या
है ये पल जो भी है उसको जी ले फिर न लौटेंगे वो पलक भी है
बन जा रहा है Save forests, save life. Now, let's join hands to save Mother Nature.
Sir, CP at a Pudia Kandibitam. Chegutta.
Hello, hello. പ്രിയമുള്ളവരെ, നമ്മുടെ വാർഷിക ആഘോഷങ്ങളുടെ അവസാന ദിവസമായ ഇന്ന് ഈ രംഗവേദിക്ക് ഊഷ്മളത പകരുവാനായിട്ട് ഉടൻ തന്നെ ഇവിടെ എത്തിച്ചേരുന്നത് സ്ഫടികം സിനിമയുടെ അണിയറ പ്രവർത്തകരാണ്. സ്ഫടികം എന്ന ആ ബ്രഹ്മാണ്ട ചിത്രത്തിൻ്റെ പുതിയ പതിപ്പിൻ്റെ പിന്നിൽ പ്രവർത്തിക്കുന്ന സംവിധായകനും നടനും ഉൾപ്പെടെയുള്ള ആളുകളാണ് ഉടൻ തന്നെ എത്തിച്ചേരുന്നത്. എല്ലാവരുടെയും നിറഞ്ഞ കയ്യടിയും പ്രോത്സാഹനവും ഈ അവസരത്തിലുണ്ടാകണമെന്ന് താഴ്മയെ അപേക്ഷിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് ഈ പ്രോഗ്രാമിന് ശേഷം നമ്മളെല്ലാവരും ആകാംക്ഷയോടെ കാത്തിരിക്കുന്ന താരങ്ങൾ ഈ വേദിയിൽ എത്തിച്ചേരുന്നതാണ്. താങ്ക് യു.